How important has the star system been and the star popularity been for the Indian film industry?
The star popularity in the overseas has been very important. They'll go in to see only stars. In India, people are still open. I mean, if they sense a good film, they'll come in. You know, the mouth publicity, etc., etc. And because everything in India is more concise, a producer is in a better position to talk about his product and make it aware. Whereas in the overseas, if you have a star cast they don't know, it's very difficult to bring that across. I mean, the first film may not do well of that person, but the next one might. So it takes a longer time abroad. In India, there is awareness, but people are strongly, I feel, are star followers. I mean, they are not so much director followers as they are actor followers. But the growth in the audiences of the awareness of producers and directors has come around. Earlier, it was there. Obviously, there were a few very, very well-known, you know, directors that people would just go in and see films like Mr. Raj Kapoor, and you know, he tops the list. But I still feel it has been more of a star system that has worked in Bollywood even today.